Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on watching and listening to YouTube in the background on your Android device. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you are using the YouTube app or YouTube on a web browser on your phone, closing the app or tab will stop the video or music from playing. I will show you how to keep videos and music playing in the background without downloading a third-party app. It is even possible to keep music playing on a lock screen. This is great for saving your phone's battery and for playing music when your phone is in your pocket. This won't work on the YouTube app, so you need to do it in a browser. Open up a web browser and go to youtube.com. Next, open your browser settings and tap on Desktop Site or Desktop Mode to reload YouTube in desktop view. Open and play the video or song that you would like to play in the background. Close the web browser with the video still playing. Swipe down from the top of your home screen and you will see a little YouTube control panel bar. If you tap play, your music or video will keep playing, while you use other apps, reply to texts, etc. You can even lock your phone and the music or video will keep playing. If you close the YouTube tab on your web browser, the control panel will disappear and the music will stop. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Android tips and tricks.